What's up everybody, it's the Video Expert again. Today I've got something for you, a free download for OBS Studio, a cinematic LUT pack with 9 LUTs. Let me show you real quick how to apply these LUTs. Once you downloaded the zip file from my folder and unpacked it, go to your OBS Studio, I'm recording here already, and right click the video capture device, which is your webcam. In my case, it's the Logitech 922. Right click and hit filters. And I've applied a couple of effects already. How to apply these, hit the plus icon and go to apply LUTs. Once you did that, you will have to apply a path, go to browse, and here is the LUT pack. And for the purpose of this tutorial, I'm gonna choose video mark teal and orange. Don't be confused, I'm on a German installation here. Say open, which is öffnen in German. And I did that already, so I'll turn it on, and that's what it will look like. So let me turn it on and off. It's a pretty significant change, and that's a typical analog film look. All these LUTs that are being applied to these YouTube videos nowadays. And what you can do is you can adjust the amount. Let me put this out of the way, and. How much you wanted to apply this look to your webcam. I've set it to 0.6, and the other thing that I did, I keep going back and forth with this. The other thing that I did, I applied a color correction let me turn it on, to wash out the black areas, the dark areas of the picture, just for it to look more analog. And so when we go to the effect, I just decreased the contrast by 0.17 and added a little more saturation to it. That's basically it. And the last thing that I did, I've added a sharpen effect that probably won't show on a webcam live stream, but it's just a habit of mine. You don't have to. And the last thing that I did was add a letterbox. So hit the plus sign, go to image, call it letterbox, say okay. And then it will ask you for an image file. So browse, and with the LUT pack, I'm giving you 2 letterbox overlays. There's tons of downloads out there to get this letterbox effect. What I'm giving you is 2.2:1 and 2.35:1 CinemaScope ratio. This might eat up too much space on the screen from your webcam, so I'm going with 2.2:1. Say open, and then say OK, and that's basically it. That's what you need to do have your webcam live stream look a little more cinematic with the letterbox. Of course, this highly depends on your lighting situation. I have an aperture Amaron light panel in front of me and a highlight LED behind me. So you would certainly have to add some additional light to your scene for this to work. And I also adjusted the webcam settings a little bit. You can do that with the Logitech 922. And I was actually, at first, I was pretty surprised how much I can get out of this 922 webcam. I was very, very happy with it. I got this, actually, to be honest, I got this used for 40 euros. I'm in Germany right now, so I got this for 40 euros. That's pretty nice, and it could totally be a RX 100. Some people are streaming with a RX 100 or Canon 80D with the web presenter, which is $400, and this comes pretty close to I'm not saying a DSLR, but maybe a bigger sensor camera like a Micro Four Thirds camera or a 1-inch sensor camera like the RX 100 Mark V, which I also have. And if you look at my older videos, most tutorials I've been recording with that. But from now on, I'm gonna go with this setup because it's absolutely decent. It looks great. Please let me know if you like that, or if I should go back to the RX 100. But for the webcam live stream, that's definitely a good thing. And one thing you might notice, I have another light coming from down here to just brighten up the shadows. I'm not sure if that, I wouldn't even need that. And I'm thinking of switching to a RX12T light mat with a dome. It's getting very technical now, but yeah, that's basically what I'm planning to do. But I'm up to this point, I'm pretty happy with how it looks like now. So go ahead and download the LUT pack from my website. It's totally free. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe and hit the bell to not miss any reviews, tutorials, and free downloads. Yeah, thank you for watching and see you next time.